Welcome to our channel. Today we are discussing about Max Joseph Charles. Max Joseph Charles is an American teen actor. He appeared in the 2012 film The Three Stooges and had a young Peter Parker in The Amazing Spider-Man and had a role in the ABC comedy science fiction series The Neighbors in 2014. He also plays Zach Goodweather on the TV series The Strains. Max Joseph Charles' total net worth is $0.4 million. Charles was born on 18th August 2003. He first appeared in the third season episode of the HBO series True Blood in 2010. His later television guest starring work include the Fox series Rising Hope, the NBC series Community, the TV Land series Heart in Cleveland, and the Disney Channel series Jesse. Charles also had roles in the 2010 television film November Christmas and in 2011 direct-to-DVD film Spooky Bird. Charles has four brothers and seen his first audition after a producer asked one of his brothers to audition for a role. Charles asked his mother if he could accompany his brother and was hired for his first acting role in The Three Stooges. Charles can be seen in a scene with all three brothers. Charles is represented by CESD Talent Agency and Symantec Talent Management. In January 2015, he was cast as Zach Goodweather on television series The Strain. On November 2018, he was confirmed to be cast as Ali's best friend in the upcoming independent imaginary reality film Ali's Realm, which is currently in production and set for an unknown release date according to the current statistics. Okay viewers, thanks for watching. Viewers, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more interesting videos and notifications.